Amen.
Shall we hear what God has done for you?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen. I give God the honor, the glory, and thank you for you, the pastor. I thank you for praying for me the other night for my ear. I do have a problem from 92. I fell and I hit my head on the concrete. And I've been going to workers' camp and they keep telling me nothing is wrong. So I had a MRI done 10 days ago. And when I went to the doctor, he called me in to tell me what happened. And he was like, he's not really telling me, he's just going, he said, you are so lucky, we don't have to do surgery. And I give God the glory and I thank him. And he go back again and he said, for the years it happened, every year I've been healing in certain areas and I don't need no surgery. And I thank God because I really, if they said surgery, I'm sorry, I wouldn't do that. But I give God the glory and I give him the praise because I can hear better and I can feel the difference. And I give God the glory, I thank him every day for healing me. A lot of people didn't know what's going down in 92 with me. They see me at the shop working, but didn't know definitely something was really taking place in my head, in the back of my head. I fell and hit my head on the concrete at work. And they keep saying, oh, nothing is wrong with her, nothing is wrong. Close the case. But I just give God the glory and the praise because I keep telling them, I am the one who get the hurt. I am the one who have the result. So I thank God for the result.
Hallelujah.
And I am not the liar. They are the liar.
Praise God.
God.
Hallelujah.
I give God the glory and I thank you for my healing.
Amen.
And my deliverance.
Hallelujah. 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 Amen. And that healing is established.
Amen.
That air is established.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Right. Celebrate God. Jesus. Hallelujah.